nature is a proper body of
forces.
Forces, yeah.
Yeah.
So it's again, like, it's again my point of what if them number of forces, like fire, for instance, fire. Yeah. You have to have the right conditions to make fire.
Yes.
Right? You need fuel, air, and spark. That's the three main things to make fire. So
oxygen as well, yeah.
Yeah, so that fuel, air, fire.
Ah, air. Okay, yeah.
Okay, so that's the three things you need, fuel, air, and spark. So what if them three things are not them exact three things, but them sort of other three things make us, planet, world, the universe?
You said that just for fire to exist, you need three conditions that are happening.
Equally balanced.
Yeah, that's when it comes to fire. When it comes to human beings, the conditions are more stringent. There's more things that have to be done. Now, the thing is, look, if you see maybe one part on the floor, Liam, yeah, you go, maybe like a screw or something.
Yeah.
All right, that could have just fallen off the shelf. But when you see a screw that's been attached to something else, you're like, somebody's actually drilled that in and attached it to that.
Yeah.
Now, the more complicated it becomes, Liam, the more you're like, this is becoming too coincidental now for me to assume that all of these parts were assembled in the correct position for this person or this thing to exist. You see?
I know what you're saying. It's like,
so I would say that actually proves the argument of design, that when you look at a human being and you look at how intricate a human being is, and how, for example, even look at the, like your hair on your head, that grows very fast. But have you ever imagined that even your eyelashes, yeah, or eyebrows, if they grew at the same rate as your hair, you'd have to go through the barbers and get a trim for your eyelashes as well. So everything.
Yeah, you're saying about the design, and obviously, like you said, about the spider and things like that. And I understand that, but it's again one of the things. No one knows the answer. You can't sit there and say that you know that is the answer.
But what I can say, Liam, is the most probable and logical answer is the creator. And I would ask you, what would you say is a more logical and credible answer than that?
I'm not an academic in any sort of way.
You don't have to be.
Yeah, I know what you're saying, but that's like everyone has their own opinion. I believe that it's just the conditions are right, and we're just. I don't question life too much. I just try and focus about living.
Why do you think that is?
I don't know. It doesn't concern me. I do think about it. I think why are we here? What's the meaning of life? Things like that. But then.
There's two things.
You shouldn't really waste your life thinking about that. That's the only, like, anyone could, you can believe what you want to believe. That's got nothing to do with me. All these other people with, that's not my concern as such. I believe that it's, you can believe or say whatever, you can do whatever you want to do. It doesn't have any concerns, unless it obviously harms or affects other people, then it obviously is a problem.
Yeah.
But other than that, it doesn't. Everyone's just more worried about living their life to the best they can be.
Let me give you an example, Liam. If you're living your life here, and you're just going about your business, being a good citizen, not harming people, someone puts a bag on your head and then takes you away and then sticks you on a train somewhere and takes it off, and you're given nice food. What's going to be the first question that comes to you? You're not going to say, you know what, forget why I'm here, the food is nice, I'm going to enjoy myself, it's tasty, forget about that, it's not important, I need to worry about enjoying myself on this train. And somebody goes, do you know where you're going? It's not important. When are you going to get off? Everyone just doing their thing. Let everyone do their thing. Like, I'm not here to, that's fine. But
you know what? You've been doing this a long time, haven't you? You adapt quick. You adapt to the situations quick.